It's your boy with the fat Swaggy Reacts, and we are back with another reaction video, man. And shout out to the homie Merkules. Yo, it's been so long since we did a Merkules reaction, bro. It's not even funny, bro. I can't even matter of fact, bro. No, yeah, the last reaction we did was, I think he was in the cypher, bro. It's been so long, bro. Way too long. I'm sorry, gang. I'm back. But he dropped a video yesterday. Well, 2 days ago with Hopsin, bro. It's called Not Like You. And bro, like, I'm pretty sure this is about to be crazy, bro. They got Merkules and Hopsin on the same track. Yeah, this is about to be crazy, bro. This is about to be some bar-heavy shit, bro. Like, I know they about to go crazy, bro. Shouts out. So again, like Merkules, like shouts out to Hopsin. If you guys are fans of these guys, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell. Most of all, hit that thumbs up button, because that really helps out with the channel. It helps the video get seen a lot more. And yeah, man, we finna go ahead and get into this, bro, because I'm ready, like, to try to break down some bars, bro, because I know they about to go crazy. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get to 50K before August, so hit that subscribe button. And I mean, hit that thumbs up button. Join my Discord down in the description and all my social medias. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this thing.
Can I get a moment of silence, please?
Let's go. Talk to me.
This is for everybody that said.
Talk to me nice.
We wouldn't be exactly where we are right now.
Let's go.
Ever since the age of 12, I've been feeling kinda off like I ain't myself. Right. Even though I know my parents should've raised me, well, I ignored the stairway to heaven and took the gates to hell.
Oh,
I
tried
to
tell these mother- man, he said, bro, since I was a kid, bro, like, I just felt like I was different. You know what I'm saying? I felt like I was different. You know what I'm saying? And I just grew up, you know what I'm saying? Just knowing I was special. Like, talk your shit. I'll be getting with it.
Ever since the age of 12, I've been feeling kinda off like I ain't myself. Even though I know my parents should've raised me, well, I ignored the stairway to heaven and took the gates to hell. Trying to tell these motherfuckers they should brace themselves, or I'll start killing them softly like I'm Dave Chappelle. Never taking out, I know you think you're safe.
Killing them softly like Dave Chappelle, like the stand-up special with the Dave Chappelle used to have. Come on, man.
I was trying to tell these motherfuckers they should brace themselves, or I'll start killing them softly like I'm Dave Chappelle. I'll never take an L. I know you think you're safe for now until I bring it to your door like a paper route. I've really been on my A game. They bring up my name saying I fell off. I don't really think it's the same thing. There's something that I noticed, so the more that I gain fame, these same lames hating find it harder to maintain. I ain't playing every other rapper to make game. I promise you my brain waves don't work the same way. I'm a cross between a Pitbull, German Shepherd, and Great Dane. I gain weight from eating instrumentals like Shake Bake.
Oh, Lord, he said like he's a mixed brain waves
don't work the same way. I'm a cross between a Pitbull,
a pit bull, a German Shepherd, and a Great Dane. He's dangerous. He's a different breed. He not from this planet, bro. That's what he's saying. He's not from this planet.
I ain't playing every other rapper should vacate. I promise you my brain waves don't work the same way. I'm a cross between a pit bull, German Shepherd, and Great Dane. I gain weight from eating instrumentals like Shake Bake.
I gain weight by killing instrumentals and what? And what?
Waves don't work the same way. I'm a cross between a pit bull, German Shepherd, and Great Dane. I gain weight from eating instrumentals like Shake Bake.
Instrumentals and Shake Bake.
You are brain waves don't work the same way. I'm across the double German Shepherd and Great Dane. I gain weight from eating instrumentals like Shake Bake. I got a lot of people counting on me in the industry trying to figure out how to stop me. I got married to the game, it's sort of matrimony. But if we ever break up, there is no alimony. Cause I remember eating hot dogs and macaroni. That was 20,000 a show when I'm in California. If you play me the best, then you have to show me. It's 2021. Welcome to the pandemonium.
Hey, come on, man. He talking his shit. Said, bro, like, I remember eating hot dogs and macaroni in the struggle. You know what I'm saying? Now it's how much a show? He said about like 50,000 a show. What he said?
20,000 a show. What I mean?
Oh, like 20,000 a show. It's levels now. Know what I'm saying? We eating that. Know what I'm saying? That good food now. That. Know what I'm saying? Filet mignon. Know what I mean? Come on.
But if we ever break up, there's no alimony. Cause I remember eating hot dogs and macaroni. Now it's 20,000 a show when I'm in California. Yeah. If you claim you're the best, then you have to show me. It's 2021. Welcome to the pandemonium.
Bitch, you have you lost your fucking mind?
Come on, bro. Come on.
Tell me that I'm sick in the head, but maybe I'm just not like you.
Not like you.
I'm obsessed with the taste of revenge, so don't worry about what I might do.
I might do.
I don't wanna lose my sanity. No matter what I do, I can't break free. I don't wanna lose my sanity. No matter what I do, I can't break free.
Hey, bro, that hook is fighting. I know how. I know Hop about to go crazy, but that hook is fire, though. I fuck with this hook.
No matter what I do, I can't break free.
And I'm at war. war with myself simultaneously. Soak from all of the clouds of rain above me till my world becomes a storm drain and floods deep. Fuck every one of you lames who judge me. You be making sure that my image painted ugly. Thanks for nothing. Rage is bubbling, veins are busted. Maybe your bitterness is the case. It must be. All right.
Hold up, man. Come on, man. He talking his shit to them haters. Like, he talking to you haters. You know what I'm saying? Like, stop always trying to just downplay a nigga. You know what I'm saying? I'm just praying for my downfall. Know what I'm saying? Come on, Hop. You just coming out talking your ish out the gate.
Above me till my world becomes a storm drain and floods deep. Fuck every one of you lames who judge me. You be making sure that my image painted ugly. Thanks for nothing. Rage is bubbling. Veins are busted. Maybe your bitterness is the case. It must be. All right. I don't really deal with the soft type. Brace the wrath you about to feel when the ball strikes. Take the path opposite of here where the fog lies. Are you going to be put in a situation to call Christ? Lord Jesus.
Lord seems to... Hold up, man. What? Yo, Hop. Like, they don't know what you're talking about, bro. They like they don't.
Take the path opposite of here where the fog lies. Or you gonna be put in a situation to call Christ. The rage is bubbling, veins are busted. Maybe your bitterness is the case, it must be. Alright, I don't really deal with the soft type. Brace the wrath you about to feel when the ball strikes. Take the path opposite of here where the fog lies. Or you gonna be put in a situation to call Christ. Lord Jesus, war seems to soar deep towards a force that's more pleasing. More niggas, more reasons to let the animal go that's inside of me when I roar. Please just don't get caught up in this chaos. If ever you see me pissed as fuck, then just lay off. The high road trips are rough and I may not. I'm a bit of a prick, a chump, a dick, ain't I? I ain't trying to diss you punks on my day off. Y'all niggas interrupting my seance. Listen, I'm missing puzzle piece. Bitch, quit bugging me. I'm sick as fuck with these crayons.
Hey, bro, hold up, bro. Like, this nigga Hop is on like a whole nother level, bro. Like, ever since he came from that island, bro, and like, bro, ever since he came back, like, bro, like, he has not been playing with y'all, bro. He has not been playing with y'all, bro. He's been dropping fire, bro. Like, stop playing with my nigga Hop, son. Stop playing with this man, bro. Like, y'all, he clearly just said this is day off. Like he didn't have time to address y'all, but he made time anyway. Know what I'm saying?
I'm a bit of a prick, a chump, a dick, ain't I? I ain't tryna diss you punks on my day off. Y'all niggas interrupting my seance. Listen, I'm a missing puzzle piece. Bitch, quit bugging me. I'm sick as fuck with these crayons.
Come on, bro. This shit crazy, bro.
They tell me that I'm sick in the head. Or maybe I'm just not like you.
Not like you.
I'm obsessed with the taste of revenge. So don't worry about what I might do.
I
don't wanna lose my sanity. No matter what I do, I can't break free. I don't wanna lose my sanity. No matter what I do, I can't break free.
Yeah. And this beat go crazy though. And this beat is fire. I wonder who made it. Hey, yo, I swear, like Merkules and Hopsin, bro. Yeah, bro, we need some more collabs, bro. We need some more collabs, bro, because they both snap. They both was talking their shit to them haters and pretty much flexing on them at the same time, bro. Shouts out to the homie Hopsin again. Shouts out to Merkules, bro. This shit was fire. This is not like you, and we definitely not alike, but y'all know I gotta drop them bangers for y'all, man. Let me know what you guys thought about this reaction, man, by liking or disliking the video. Let me know, like, what other songs to check out for either Hop or Merkules. Either or, bro. Y'all know, I mean, how I give it up, bro. Y'all know how I give it up. Go follow me on all my social medias. Go join the Discord. We gonna spin the block. Get this video to 200 likes, and I'm spinning the block, bro. Y'all know what time it is, gang. And SRT gang. I am out this thing, man. Let's get it.